There's a bit of a myth in sport that if you build it, they will come. The sport of swimming, for example, believes that the way that they can increase the number of kids playing competitive swimming is to build more swimming pools, more of those rectangular holes in the ground that we see all over the world. It's not really going to work because it's not the hole in the ground that's the problem. It's the sport itself. It's the way the sport is delivered. And I see sport all over the world saying that if we build more gyms, if we build more courts, if we build more fields, if we build more pools, then we'll get more and more kids come down. Just imagine you've got a $200 million sporting facility, and as that child walks into this beautiful, wonderful, incredible new sporting facility, the person in the front counter looks at him and says, "What do you want? What are you doing here?" And doesn't make any effort at all to connect with them, to listen to them, to understand them, and offer them an experience that they're going to find worthwhile and rewarding. Why don't we start improving the quality of service that people in the industry provide first? Let's work with people first. And then as it starts to grow, as more and more people come into sport, then let's worry about the places.